this.
Do that.
Must be from Quinn, huh?
Hey. Hey, he's the guy.
PCP bus. That's Papai Saavedra.
Nicolas connected to him.
La onda a toda madre o un desmadre. It's onda.
La onda. It's your destiny, man. It's like a wave. Nothing can stop.
Madre means mother. So.
No, no. It's a lot more complicated than that. This is some heavy shit, all right? A toda madre. Everything is perfect. It's like your mother's love. And un desmadre. It's like you have no mother. It's absolute hatred, complete destruction.
In other words, you win it all or lose everything.
Sweet bunch of guys.
This big fat pig, Popeye, right here in the center.
He's got to be their leader.
Yeah, Aguilar.
Look at the way they're all grouped around him like that.
Hey, Aguilar, that con you blasted just got out of surgery. It's going to be a whole lot easier to catch from now on.
Nurse, could you give me a minute, please? Nurse. Por la Virgen, Miklo. I did not know that it would...
Don't talk to me about the Virgen. Fuck those locos forever. They'll all die when you pull that trigger.
Everything gets so fucked up, man.
The pinche badges. You owe me, vendido.
Who's the sellout? You're telling me you're working hard, going straight. The next thing I know, you're pointing a 357 at me, and there's two guys dead on the ground. I would have given you anything, Miklo. But you can't just take away what I am.
You chose the wrong side, I say. There's too many of us. You're gonna lose.
No, see, I don't forget where I come from or who I am. That's what keeps me going every day.
You don't want to hear the truth, Paco.
What truth? This? La Onda, is this your truth? Two big punks like Papai Saavedra with their PCP labs, or you robbing Zodis and killing innocent people? Well, if that's your truth, then you're right. I don't want to hear it.
Get out, puto! You're not my blood! I cut you off like they did my leg. You don't exist for me anymore.
Bionic man.
Hey, Carlos, what's with the PGA?
Pay no mind to cheap conversation. They're just sore losers, they say. They're just flapping their crow wings.
Buckets is on the warpath, they say.
Well, yeah. I can't help it if the customers know where the quality is. He's been selling them baby powder.
I don't have all day, man. Let's take it in.
Hey, Mahito. Gonna be selling this, huh?
Rale.
Go over here. Let me get these cuffs.
Orale. That's a badass poncho, homeboy.
You've been burning them quills, huh? You're getting good.
It's yours.
My home sweet home picture, huh?
At least this bum leg got me something. I get to work at the law library.
What's all that mad dog in between Carlos and the BGA?
Gelato's got one sweet cocaine connection. And he's moving in on Pocket's customers.
How did he connect?
Nobody knows. But it's dynamite shit. Pure Bolivian flake.
In Montana, he just stopped by and watched Carlos jump in?
Plata talks. Carlos is recruiting lots of soldiers. and buying influence on the council to try to neutralize Montana. He says it's his own personal trip, not Onda's.
That's bullshit. Personal trips was fucking Onda up.
I saw that out in the streets.
We're cutting our own throats.
Caray, su pierna, carnal. It's too soon to be walking on it.
It's a long way up. But there's no way they're gonna stick me down there in the first tier without... my carnales.
Your own cousin did that. Que desmadre. We should put a hit on that puto.
No, he's mine. His payback's gonna take time. I'm gonna make him sorry he ever fucked with my business.
Hey, puto.
Fuck. Fuck you think you're doing, Chorizo?
Trying to jumpstart your memory. Don't turn your ass around. Where the fuck?
Oh. Papa Saavedra.
Ain't seen the vato. He took off.
Yeah, right after Zodi's, right? You were in on that too, weren't you, Smokey? Hmm? How about these putos? You know them, don't you?
No. No way.
La Onda. Isn't that what that snake tattoo means? Hmm? Isn't that what that snake tattoo means?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Esa.
I'll tell you what I'm talking about, pendejo. You're a two-time loser, Smokey. One more, they're gonna lock you up for good, so you better tell me about Onda. I'm gonna strap you down with a bitch. You'll never see the streets again.
If I say anything, I'm dead meat. I ain't gonna tell you shit, Esa.
Baby powder, Valoso.
You write down every word I say. Anything you don't understand, you ask, I will answer just once, so write it down. Precedence for habeas corpus, cruel and unusual punishment here. You're also allowed to help on Duran decree.
How much can you charge them?
You gotta know what you're talking about first. You do your homework, a jailhouse lawyer can make as much as any mid-level attorney on the street.
I'm gonna live in here.
Jerry, I don't mean to be nosy,
then
but
don't
I...
be. All right, what? What is it?
I just wondering, you own all those hardware stores. How come you're in here?
11 tons of Colombian weed, 12 keys of heroin, and a pilot to turn state's evidence.
Chinga, big time.
Hey, Jerry, I just want you to have my
jacket. Hurry up, Jerry.
Charlie, I didn't see your jacket here. You got an appointment?
The name's Carlos. Remember, I'm paying you a lot of feria,
eh? Make an appointment, Charlie.
You should be working on my case over
time.
Charlie,
cool out or get out. George?
Yeah. Oye, Miklo. You could take your leg off and hook down some of the books from up top, eh? Hey, I'm just kidding, Issa. Come here. Wait, come here, man. Okay, relax. I got the medicine to make you well, vato. Mira, if you're in any pain, homie, just come talk to me, ¿me entiendes?
Estoy bien. You should talk to a mero.
Charlie, think about the future, not the past. Montana's not God. Tomorrow at the council, I'm giving Onda a chance to move into the driver's seat. Don't be left behind, eh? Mira, I cut a sweet deal with the Aviers. They'll supply me with all the dope I can move, just as long as I sell only to the blacks and the browns.
What do you have to give in return to the polar bears?
I gotta plug up the BGA pipeline, take them out of the dope business. It's simple. Me and my soldados can take care of pockets in here. My brother Smokey, he can take out Cheap Times, their main supply joint down in LA. All I need from the council is backup. In return, I'm prepared to give on the third of my profit.
It's a sucker's deal, ese, como siempre. The only thing the Aryans want is to start a war between black and brown. Chale, we got a truce with the BGA.
Why do you want to play the ship with these mayates? Market is there. Cocaine is America's cup of coffee.
Orale que no.
Simon.
Oye. Check it out. I'm making so much feria right now, it's making Miklo's gambling book look like bubblegum change.
We don't start wars to become dope pushers. You even addicted some of our own soldados to coca. We're supposed to protect our people, not destroy them. Look at his arms. He loves that shit more than he loves us. He'll destroy La Onda.
Yeah, enough words. We've come all this way. You want to go back to bumming cigarettes, the same? Oye, you want to shine shoes?
Es la onda, don't shine shoes.
That's right, but that's what's going to happen if we don't make our move now, you see? I want to own the whole fucking store. Now, are you with me?
I say, chale, you're not the leader here. I say Onda's not with you. You do what you have to do without us.
No puedo.
Chale con ustedes. Because I ain't going back. I don't need Onda for this. Money buys my backup. I'll get the polar bears to back my play.
Oye, ¿dónde vas, hombre?
Usted, ¿eh?
Hey, Fernan.
Ah, sí.
Carlos, come back! Jefe, we can't let him go. Can't let him split up Onda! Carlos!
Can't you see Montana's stupid for letting Charlie walk? I'm just committing suicide.
Fuck you, Jerry!
Fine, I thought you wanted to learn something. Listen, Charlie's a businessman. He broke some serious business rules. Not only did he get strung out on his own shit, but he moved on BGA clients when he didn't have to.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. You know, I see the jackets of most of the cons that come in here. 80% of them, 80% of them are drug cases. You know why? Because everybody out there is doing it. Doctors, lawyers, housewives. Cocaine is America's cup of coffee.
You and Carlos's connection. He said the same cup of coffee line exactly. You were supplying him.
You're pissed because he's doing business with Dave Beers now.
Last year, California passed a flat time law for drug offenders. You know what that means? That means they have it worse than anybody. Murderers, rapists, anybody. There's no parole, no good time. It's a lot of guys that are going to be here for a real long time, all drug users. Can you see the potential? Can you?
Yeah.
Anyone who can accommodate that appetite can control this joint and every other joint. Dwell on it.
Here's your appeal briefs. Jerry said it'll take at least 3 months for the court to respond.
Well, 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 Lightning. Our favorite spick lovers come home. I knew he'd be back.
Here's your file. Magic said to remind you about Lightning's account. It's overdue.
You hear that, Lightning? The cripple here wants to collect your gambling debts.
Yeah, well, I might think about it. He'll show me his falsy. Come on, cripple, show me your stump.
Little white Mexican boy came all the way back just to show his stump. Stay still.
Get off me, motherfuckers!
You're gonna brush yourself.
Stay still, goddammit, I said!
You gotta be crazy to pull this shit, Lightning!
Oh, I'm scared!
Get up!
Well, but you didn't fight so hard when Big Al used to do this, did you? He must be laughing in his grave, cripple.
Get off me, fuck! No, leave it alone!
Stay still, goddammit! There she is.
Fucking puta!
You ever heard that old saying? Put your foot in your mouth. Spit shine that shoe, boy.
You fucking polar bears are gonna pay, believe me!
Look around, you half-breed. Onda's finished. Carlos works for us now, and every day he brings more Onda soldiers with him.
You greasers better wise up.
It's a white world. Colors are here to serve us. From now on, you're gonna be my personal errand boy.
You motherfucker!
Fucking punk. Go out for a pass, cripple. Come on, go deep.
Now you're back to your true nature, boy. Crawling on your belly like a worm.
He put it in my face.
You have to understand. Your leg is gone, Miklo. You can no longer be a soldier. That's why I put you in the library.
That's not what they did to me. They got no respect for Onda. We should never have given up Carlos.
You think I wanted to? Carlos fucked up. Bad.
I'm not saying he didn't, but he was right about the drugs. Whoever controls them controls everything.
You ever seen an old drug dealer, Miklo? They don't exist. Look, all we have to do is wait.